that our boys, almost 96% of the engineers, they go outside to seek job. And because we don't have proper infrastructure. And secondly, first two five-year plans during which the foundation of infrastructure was laid in this country, we were not independent at that time. And therefore, now the central government should help us in the matter of infrastructure. During union time also, they feel that there were no much efforts for building infrastructure in the state. And therefore, we have to pay special attention towards the infrastructure. They have given me a memorandum listing out various matters.
NAIC disclosed that state government will present a memorandum to the central government on the special status issue.
As far as special status is concerned, just today I had a discussion with Chief Minister and Finance Minister. Now, government is preparing a memorandum to be submitted to the Government of India on the special status. I have made my suggestions what that memorandum should contain, and the memorandum is being prepared. A rough draft is already prepared, but final touches will be given to that memorandum. And in the next month, we'll be presenting it to the Finance Minister and the Home Minister and the Prime Minister.
GCCI Vice President Mangirish Pai Raikar, Anil Khaute, Gurudas Natekar, and other GCCI members were present for the meeting. Our video journalist from Panji, Sunny Narvekar, for Prudent Media.
We are heading for a short break. After the break, watch news from sports. Welcome back. Goa Vela Sports Club defeated Santa Cruz Sports Club by 6-4 in penalties. They qualified in the second round of the 36th Bandodkar Memorial Soccer Tournament held at MPT Ground, Baina. The All Goa Tournament is organized by Baina Sports Club.
Goa Vela was leading 1-0 in the first half. But in the second half, Santa Cruz Sports Club equalized and the match ended in a tie. The match entered the tiebreaker and Goa Vela Sports Club won the match. They scored 6 against the 4 of Santa Cruz Sports Club. Our reporter from Vasco, Surendra Matkaikar.
Catfish is a common name applied to the members of the freshwater fish families. Catfish has scaleless skin, fleshy and sharp defensive spines. Our reporter Surendra Matkaikar got some visuals from Baina Vasco, where he found around 1 foot long catfish in a field. Well, we take your leave now. You enjoy these visuals and keep watching Prudent Media.